in front of my printer, I have all the feathers stacked with the parchment paper between each one of the layers, and I just finished them. It's 8:20 in the morning. I got 2 hours of sleep last night. Been working on feathers all day yesterday and a couple hours this morning, and it's done. Done! I'm going to bed. Good night. Gloria D, a friend of mine up in Virginia City who recreates Indian artifacts from the 1800s, made me a war arrow, Lakota war arrow, half life size, to go with my warrior here. And I'm going to put it in his hand to let you see what it looks like. But she put the feathers on the back of it and, you know, tied them on with sinew, and which is really cool. I'm going to sculpt the arrow, the arrowhead, and it'll be a metal arrowhead, but I'll sculpt it out of wax. I'll cut a notch into this stick, cut it out of cardboard, and then put wax over the cardboard to make it look like an arrow head. All right, that's what it looks like in his hand. Looks pretty cool. And the thing is, it's a war arrow, and it's half the thickness of a war arrow and arrow, I should say. And it's pretty damn cool. And half the length of a war arrow. So I want to thank Gloria. She's chosen the Mountain Trails Gallery as well. And I really appreciate her doing that for me. All right, I'm heading home. You can see the clouds are low over the mountains, but there's blue skies up above. That's going to be it for this weekend, and I'll see you guys next week. I had to turn the heat up in the studio because it is frozen in there. It's 12 degrees out here right now with it looks like a southern wind, but that means it's going to warm up a little bit, hopefully, but not right now. Anyway, I took the wax from under the heat lamp, and I put my clay under it, and that's going to take probably a good half a day to warm up to where I can use it. And as you saw, the arrow is in place, and I'm really, really happy with that thing. And that gives me also the length for the bow scabbard as well, so that's a good thing. All right, everybody, have a great day, and I'm going to head down that street to my house.